it on.
We live.
And we're laid off.
We live and laid off. So as of Friday, we have figured out we are laid off for 2 to 3 weeks. M2, me 3. So there's only one thing we can do for those 2 to 3 weeks, and that's do something we've always wanted to, which is daily videos on YouTube. So we're going to try to get into that daily vlog, get into that life. I know we did one Sunday, but it was just warming up to it, kind of awkward talking to a camera out in public. Yeah. Not that bad when you're down here in the basement, but you're out there on the street, you know, holding a camera, you look pretty stupid.
Yeah, you do.
So we're going to try to do some videos, car videos, maybe like some reviews, maybe some truck reviews. We've got some trucks, so I think we've got some cool stuff ahead of us. Right now we're at 451 subscribers. If you haven't heard already, at 500 subscribers, we are giving away a Visa or Amazon gift card. Not both, or.
Yeah, you guys pick which one we're gonna do.
Yeah, so put that in the comments, which one you rather have, a Visa or Amazon. Both would be cool to have. So we get that out to y'all, and you know, let us know. I guess that's it.
What do we do now?
I don't know.
It's for you, Jerry. Check this thing out, guys. Dodge Charger Scat Pack. These things are sweet. Man, that is a good looking car right there. Yeah, the Daytonas look alright, but something about this thing, I mean, it looks good. Looks very good. You still get the powerful 392 6.4 this thing. So it looks good. We just found this random Dodge dealership down here in Birmingham. So we're out here checking out these cars. It's pretty cool stuff out here. Got some Daytonas, got some Hellcats, Scat Packs. Some nice stuff. Check out this Daytona. It's pretty cool right there. I like that. Got the black roof. It's good. Matte black. I like lot of people don't like this, but I think it's cool. They hit me on the hood with the flat black. I think that is pretty sweet. That's pretty neat. I don't know about you guys, but I do not like this color. It's Destroyer Gray. To me, kind of looks like they got it to the primer stage. They was like, screw paint. We'll just throw some clear coat, send it out. But I don't really like that. I mean, it's all preference, but I don't like it. Hellcats really don't look too bad, but see what we got in the showroom.